About the same time, a man was shot in the leg on Samuel Shepherd Drive in Midtown, St. Louis. Another man was shot in the face at around 11:15 last night, about a mile away on Olive Street at North Spring. That's just north of St. Louis University. All of this led to the school issuing a safety alert to students last night.